Yeah, I know it was unbelievable, man. I can't believe it happened either. They just
Joe.
Dude,
my man. I know you're busy. But look, man, you got the NES is the new champions,
yeah,
right?
Beat Ryan and Teddy, yes.
Well, you got Varsity fighting
the Samoan Tsunami.
Fighting the Samoan, right?
Right.
You got who else is going out next?
TBA and Hot Shots.
Right,
Ryan and Teddy want to play the best.
They're going against the best of ramp.
Right, right.
Yeah. There's really no other tag teams left. I mean, you know.
Somebody needs
who's
to face
gonna
the
fight NES to win the belts?
I'll find somebody to face NES.
No! We got your team right here, bro.
You guys,
yeah.
Chase and
the
Christian, man, CNC, right here, Chase and Christian.
I tell you what, you guys made my job easy. You got it.
NES, let me tell you something. You got real, real, real lucky tonight. That won't happen November 9th. Tell them, Chase.
Yes, November 9th, what you're going to have is you're going to have the soon-to-be EWA Maryland champion. Once I win that tournament on October 11th, and
the
master
champions.
And ruler of the Eastern Wrestling Alliance, Jim Christian, as your EWA Tag Team Champions. So Lunar, Diaz, NES, whatever you call yourselves, be prepared, because the gold's going home with us.
All the belts coming right back here.